shot it on January 2nd, 2006. I was born in a hospital. I was a good baby, unlike most of you. I didn't cry much or do any of that bad stuff much. I was a good one. And I'm still a great student and son to this day. Okay, I'm gonna stop talking like that and talk normally. Hail of sick, Ian here. So buckle up, cause here we go, and this is my life story. So as I just said, I grew up normally. So let's skip over to my first ever memory. Mine was kind of late-ish. My first memory was when I was, four. It was me going to my first day of school. First day of pre-K, to be exact. So yeah, that's my first memory. Just walking into the room, sitting down on the rug. Not really the most exciting first memory. In fact, kind of trash. But that's me. I grew up normally, eventually I got a 360 when I was like in 2011. That's also when I got a tablet. Before then I watched YouTube on this little like keypad phone they used to have, you know, one of those kind of flip phone-ish. It had a screen on the back, was a little tiny keyboard, you know. That's how I watched YouTube. But then, in 2012, 11-ish, I got my first tablet, and my only tablet, and I instead only got iPads now. But, that's not a problem for me, since unlike tablets, iPads are much bigger and have better quality, at least in my opinion. But anyway, when I found out about The Walking Dead is when YouTube kind of became the thing I would always do all the time. I never really played sports. I did when I was like really younger, but I didn't really like them. So after I found out about YouTube, I pretty much spent all my time doing that. And then I started to make videos, and we are right here.